Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for June the 15th of 2021, well, it is titled Zhurong, New Rover on Mars. So what do we see here? Well, this is an image of the rover landed on Mars, and this is the Zhurong rover that has landed on Mars, and it is named after the god of fire in Chinese mythology, and that's because Mars is known as the planet of fire in Chinese. Now, we often call Mars the red planet, so we can certainly see how it gets that naming as planet of fire, as it looked very red in the sky when people looked at it years and years ago. And that is looked very much redder than, say, Venus or Jupiter or any of the other planets that could be seen. Now, this is going to be exploring Mars as well, and it will have a 90-day mission, although many of the other rovers also had 90-day missions and ended up surviving for many years. So the initial mission is to get the very most important observations done, and then hopefully there will be far more beyond that, and that this rover will, like the Curiosity rover and previously the Spirit and Opportunity rovers, last many years on Mars and continue to give us more exploration of the red planet. So this gives us three active rovers on Mars right now that have been sent from planet Earth: the Curiosity rover, which landed in 2012, the Perseverance rover, which landed this past year, and now the Zhurong rover, which will be exploring as well. Now, one thing that it has a little bit different is that it has a radar to study under the ground. So it landed in an area that is believed to have a lot of underground ice, and one of its radars can actually detect ice up to 100 meters below the surface. So a chance to be able to look and learn a little bit more about what happened to water on Mars. We do know that Mars had water in the past. We have found through Curiosity sedimentary rocks, which can only form in liquid water. And we see evidence of water flows and even dried riverbeds on the surface of Mars. So we know that billions of years ago, there was water on the surface. However, now it is gone, and it is gone for a couple of reasons. First of all, Mars is much smaller than Earth, so it's not able to hold on to as strong of an atmosphere. And because of that, the atmosphere escaped, and now it no longer has sufficient atmospheric pressure to allow water to exist in liquid form on its surface. However, there is the possibility of liquid water down below the surface, and that is one of the things that the rover here will be looking for. So we look forward to future information over the coming months from the new rover on Mars. So that was our picture of the day for June the 15th of 2021. It was titled Zhurong, New Rover on Mars. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Stars Are Born. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.